my heart, because 2 weeks ago, I finally said, hey, I can't do this. I did a lot of stumbling, and, you know, I'm not a quitter, and, you know, in time, things will come together. Oh, yeah, never throw in the towel.
Well, you might want to keep this with you.
Thank you, Bill.
Well, George, thank you, and let us help others not throw in the towel. You know, life is tough. For some of us, we don't see it all the time. I kid you not, life is tough for many people. Let us now take our morning food offering for the food pantry.